Hello everyone, this is Elizabeth, and this is just a little test on my PS4 Until Dawn stream. I'm very new to this, so please be patient with me.
I can't believe Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess, but some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it. An axe. I feel better with an axe.
What now? This is locked, Matt. We'll break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Well, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
Okay, fine. Here goes. I'm gonna huff, and I'm gonna...
Shh, just do it! We were here just a few hours ago. This must have just happened.
What the fuck is going on?
It's got to be the guy, the one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's got to know this is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
That's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
God, everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing.
This place was barely in working condition before, and now?
Great. No keys, no cable car. So, back to square one.
Matt, we need another plan. We can't just sit around and do nothing.
Very friendly.
Unfollow. There's gotta be something we can do.
I'm all ears.
Well, look at all this crap. There's gotta be something useful in here, right?
Hey, look! Fire tower.
Huh. Maybe that old fire tower will have like a radio or a phone or something.
It might.
Well, it's not like we have any other options.
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio!
We can use the radio to call for help. Somebody's gotta pick up the signal.
Wow, Matt, good call. Radio, so smart.
Why are you being so bitchy? We're in a serious situation.
Well,
here.
Matt, easy. Over.
Yeah, for real. Maybe we can just climb down.
Climb down what?
The mountain.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Hold up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go. This is Beth's phone.
I thought the police, like, swept the whole area.
Well, it looks like they missed this.
Watch where you step around here.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I'd prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy clifftop.
My clothes, really? Whichever one of you did this is off my Christmas list. Seriously, not cool, guys. Not cool at all.
Gotta love this bathroom, but I don't think I've ever seen a tub that big before.
Okay, it was all very funny, haha. Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just really want this to be over, all right? You had enough? Can I have my clothes? clothes back now, or am I supposed to hang out in a towel for the rest of the weekend? Towel it is, then. Okay, if you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded.
Certainly didn't go according to plan. Now, did it? Such careful, brilliant plotting, and yet in a crucial moment you are foiled by your own inadequacies. I told you that Everything you do has consequences. Do you think this mistake won't have repercussions? What you do and what you say causes things to change. Yes, all the good work you did exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for ill. Your overwhelming fear of failure. You have turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?
We gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help. Hello? Guys?
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me?
We should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go.
Hey, look. Fire tower.
Matt, what is that?
I don't know.
Matt, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
Stay calm. Relax. They're just deer. Just wanna check us out, is all.
No, Matt. They're gonna hurt us. Someone on the radio.
We will.
Then we tell them we need help. What do we do while we wait?
We go back to the lodge and get everyone else.
Oh God, not the lodge. We should stay here in case whoever it is needs to get back in touch with us.
Let's get that radio working first. It's just a security light. Motion sensor, probably.
I defeated. Sometime after, the prospectors came to mine this mountain until a cave-in and driven mad murderers, cannibals eating human flesh. And many hunts, I grasp beyond my reach. A year ago, I was finally able to get him in.
No!
I couldn't save you.
Disappearance is starting to make more sense.
Beth.
I'm gonna try and get to you and pull you up.
Now, will you please get me off this goddamn tower? Please, 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 Matt, just do something!
I'm coming. Here.
Shit! Oh, shit!
Tip it. See her. She must have come down here.
I haven't seen her either. Did that just happen?
Damn it, what is going on around here?
Chris.
What?
Chris, I just want to say, what happened back there in the shed, I know how hard that was. Josh was your friend.
Ashley, stop.
No, I want to say, I mean, thank you. For saving my life.
Ash, what was I gonna do? Okay, I couldn't let anything happen to you. I couldn't. Ash, you alright?
Yeah, I just... I know. You and Josh were close, Chris.
Let's just find Sam, okay? That's what we're doing.
I mean, now. Oh my god!
Ashley, just stop, okay? I don't want to think about what just happened.
Chris!
We're finding Sam!
Look at this. Chris, what happened here?
I'm no forensics expert, but it looks like it was thrown. Up.
minute. Did you just see that?
Did I see what?
That, Chris, that!
What that was that?
It was like a see-through shape, like a ghost.
Oh, boy.
I'm serious. Why don't you believe me? I said I saw it. Doesn't that count for anything?
We've been through hell tonight, okay? Your mind is fried. My mind is fried. I don't even trust what I've been seeing.
No, you are wrong. I saw it, and I am sure, Chris.
All right. Maybe you did see something. Let's just keep our heads.
Are we going crazy down here?
It's the only place left Sam could be, Ash.
I wish we could just go find everyone else and...
What if Sam needs us? What if she's in trouble?
Oh, God.
Let's go. Knocked into it, right? I mean, you knocked into it?
I don't think so. I mean, I don't know. How did everything get so freaky around here? Doors slamming and candles lighting up out of nowhere and that specter or whatever.
Ashley,
it was.
I think you're kind of ignoring what's really happening here.
Don't tell me you didn't see that translucent white figure just passing right by us.
We could be seeing things.
I'm not imagining things.
Yeah, well, I mean, I saw things too. I saw what happened to Josh in the shed. You know, that's what I'm worried about.
Oh, Chris, I know.
You know what I'm really worried about? Okay, I'm worried about Sam. What's happened to her? If there's some maniac out here, then she could be dead too.
Don't say that, please, Chris. Wait, Chris, the ghost!
What?
Didn't you see it?
No.
You were looking at your phone, you dip. What are you tweeting? Hashtag, there's a freaking ghost after us.
Ash, calm down, okay? There is no ghost here. Ghost of what? You're freaked out because of what happened with Josh.
You're not paying attention. I saw it. I saw a ghost, and it looked like Hannah.
Wait, what?
Her baby Pat.
Jesus, Ash. What do you think? They followed us up here from the seance?
I don't know. Maybe.
They didn't because... Ghosts don't exist, okay?
Oh, okay, who was talking to us at the seance, Chris?
I don't know.
What did that?
How does a picture just jump off the wall like that?
Go. Oh my God! There! Look there, Chris! You can't tell me you didn't see that! See? You do see it!
I don't know. I just... This is fucking crazy.
Chris, it's showing us the way. Oh... This is unbelievable. Look, Chris.
What?
You can see
what?
In the windows.
See what? It's tiny furniture?
No. It's a whole scene with dolls and everything.
Yeah.
And look, This little key? What did I tell you? The ghost is helping us.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What is going on here?
Oh, God. It's like...
It's not like anything. That's us. Hiding there, waiting for Hannah. Last year.
But it's so accurate. I mean, that's exactly where I was sitting, and that's where Matt was.
This was set up by someone who was there.
Or someone, or something that was watching us.
Maybe it's a warning. I think someone put this here to mess with us.
No, it has to be the ghost. It's trying to tell us the maniac killed Hannah and Beth.
I think it's this bastard that he's here trying to fuck with our heads.
Why would he set this all up, Chris?
He's trying to tell us that he's gonna come after us all too. Dice!
It's Hannah's diary. Everyone being together here on the mountain is going to be so awesome. Cozy fires and hot tubs and OMG, Mike, I am so psyched to spend some time with him. I can't read this. It's so sad, Chris. What was that?
Came from down there. Where'd it go?
Chris? You think it's the guy?
Well, that'd make sense, I guess.
I don't like being watched.
Better?
Go suck an egg.
Now it's better. Hey. Hey, look at this. Doesn't seem as old as some of the stuff down here.
It's a catalog for industrial light bulbs.
That is so random. Look. One of the bulbs is circled.
That's a powerful bulb.
Huh. Just when you think it can't get any creepier. Oh! Jeez! Ah!
I had no idea this was here.
I don't think I can take any more of this.
Yeah, I'm about at my limit here, too.
All I wanted to do was forget last year ever happened, and...
To be honest, I'm not sure what Hannah thought she was doing.
Yeah, well, you know how it is when you're crushing pretty hard on somebody.
Great, so you're basically saying that we put a vulnerable friend in a terrible situation and essentially caused her to run away and never to be heard from again.
If it was you, don't you think you would have run away? I mean, who likes being made fun of?
People don't make fun of me.
To your face.
What?
Chris, we made her look so stupid in front of all of her friends and the guy she liked. I can't imagine doing anything worse to somebody. Anyone make fake newspapers?
That's a really good question. Freaked out too, but if Sam's down there all alone with a maniac and we leave, we're basically killing her ourselves.
God damn it.
Ashley, come on.
Why are you always right?
I'm not always right.
Well, when you're right, you're right.
I don't want to be. I want to leave.
No. We've got to find Sam. Let's go. Chris, I'm getting a really weird feeling from all of this.
What do you mean?
So we're saying that the same guy who made the newspapers also set up the camera, right?
Yeah, I think so.
It's just, it feels like he's constructing this whole story for us, then watching us run around, freaking out, seeing what we do, like it's some sort of fucking experiment.
Yikes, that's kind of... Yeah, that actually makes a weird sort of sense.
Right? boy. You think all this stuff is... it's his?
Unless the Washingtons were into some freaky shit in their spare time, then yeah, probably.
Oh no, you've got to be kidding me. Repulse them!
This can't be for Eden.
Why the hell is that here?
It's like a goddamn grindhouse movie.
Us.
I mean, what is this? Like a fucking hit list? Christ.
Chris, it's from last year.
I just think this is a little bit... Oh, come on. She
stupid prank.
This is a little uncomfortable, huh?
She's here.
I've never seen this video. She's just so...
So what?
Like, she's so excited.
It's Hannah.
And alive.
Hey, Hannah.
She has no idea.
Oh, jeez.
Wow. Well,
forgot you were such a willful participant.
Matt, what are you doing here?
This is horrible. Couldn't feel worse.
Looks like you were enjoying yourself.
That's the worst part, isn't it? We were just playing a joke. It was supposed to be funny.
Yeah.
I never want to see this video ever again. Oh.
Ash, slow down, okay?
I can't handle this ghost and these videos and everything just flying
around. Calm down.
Around.
Listen to me for a
what?
Second.
What? Calm down? Why should I calm down, Chris? I am freaking
this
out
This has
right got to
be someone messing with us.
What?
Think about it. Ghosts don't hook up video cameras. They don't play games.
Then who would set this all up? Seriously, I'm asking.
I don't know. Maybe the same person who tied you up and killed Josh?
Yeah, right.
The same person who might have Sam right now.
Maybe you're right.
I wish I wasn't.
Crap.
Look at that.
Blood?
Might be Sam's. All right, let me see if I can get this. Yeah, I got it, but... Oh, damn, this thing is heavy.
Be careful.
You gotta come through, Ash. I can't hold it. Come on.
Chris!
Wait, what?
I think I just saw Sam over there.
Ash, are you sure?
I don't know, but come on, I think we should check it out.
Well, I'm pretty sure whoever's bleeding came through here, okay? So we really gotta get moving, like, now.
Okay. Okay, yeah, you're right. I'm coming.
Oh, thank God. I thought this thing was gonna crush me. Come on.
I don't get it. Why would anybody want to make this place any cooler? It's freezing.
I don't even know what goes on inside this guy's head, Ash.
I can see that.
Why is it dressed up like Sam?
I don't know.
Why would someone dress up a dummy like Sam?
Chris, I don't know, and I'm kind of freaking out.
Where the hell is Sam?
This is crazy. This is crazy. Oh, shit! No, get back! Stay the hell away from me!
Every second that I spent with you was the only thing I ever wanted to do with my time.
What are you saying, Chris?
Sorry. I should have told you how I felt.
Chris.
Ashley, I swear when we get out of this... Oh, God!
No.
Ashley, I'll get you out of this! I won't let you die!
Hello there, my special little subjects.
So oh, shit. Scared, Chris.
Don't be scared.
Oh, you should be, Ash, because here's the twist. Chris has made one fatal choice already today, and now he must make another. Chris, you can take that gun in front of you and shoot Ashley, or you can shoot yourself. Whoever is left can live. The choice is yours. Don't be so silly, Chris.
Should be me. You chose to save me before.
Fuck.
Let me choose this time. Let me choose to save you. If I do one last thing in my life, let me do this. Chris, please. Oh.
God. No.
You have gone too far now. Don't you see? Huh? Don't you see that this torture porn has gone too far? Now, what gives you the right to play God in these people's lives? What makes you so special then, huh? You're sick! You're a sick fuck! Now, what the hell have you done to them, huh? What the hell have you done to them? Psychopath. Psychopath.
Wow, this is weird. Hey, guys, come on.
Hello,
Sam.
Oh, God!
Chris, the choice is yours.
Hello?
My God, we need help, please!
What the fuck? No! No! Emily!
Okay, guys, I think I'm gonna call it quits here for now. I hope this test went well. In about 6 or 7 hours from now, I'll be co-oping with Hunter Shepherd and IS on YouTube, and I assume that he'll be streaming that co-op as well on YouTube. He did it last time, so I assume he will today, too. Later.